Hello, my name is Shantanu and I am legal intern at LEXIS AND COMPANY. Today I am going to talk about what is unlawful assembly and prevention act. The UAPA was enacted in 1967 and later strengthened to be modeled in an anti-terror law by the government in 2008 and 2012. In August 2019, Parliament cleared the unlawful activity prevention amendment bill 2019 and designated unusual establishes on certain grounds provided in the act. In order to deal with the terrorism related to crime, it deviation from ordinary legal procedure and creates an exceptional regime where constitutional safeguard of the accused are curtailed. Between 2016 and 2019, the period of which UAPA figure have been published by the National Crime Record Bureau, a total of 42314 first information reports were filed under various sections of UAPA, of which 112 cases has resulted in conviction. The frequent application of UAPA indicates that it often misused and abused like other anti-terror law in the past.